ridiculous. We as brides, we need to know this stuff. Our wedding is coming up. Like I said, this is our dream day.
New tonight, wedding dress drama. Brides-to-be in San Antonio and nationwide are frantically trying to get the dresses of their dreams.
Growing concerns and claims that Alfred Angelo, one of the world's largest retailers of wedding dresses, may be shutting down all of its stores. There are two locations in San Antonio, one on Loop 410 across from North Star Mall, and the other along I-10 in the Colonnade Shopping Center.
Eyewitness News reporter Sharon Coe joins us live with more from a woman who nearly missed getting her dresses. And Sharon, wedding planning is stressful enough as it is without this.
Yeah, and this is stress on a whole nother level. She says she got a call last night to pick up everything before the store closed in an hour. Otherwise, she wouldn't be getting them at all.
I think we definitely deserve more than just an hour notice.
Kirsten Stoltz just dodged her first wedding disaster.
And this is by far the biggest one. I'm so upset about it.
She had just pulled into her driveway in Lavernia Wednesday night when she got the call from Alfred Angelo saying she had to come get her dresses immediately or say goodbye to them.
So of course me, I freaked out. My wedding's in 3 months.
Stoltz says the store demanded payment in the form of cash or check for the dresses. She frantically asked friends and family for the money and raced from her home to the bridal shop in San Antonio.
Luckily, I still made it. If I didn't, I don't know what I would deal because I wouldn't have my dream dress.
Other brides-to-be weren't so lucky. They took to social media, questioning if they would ever get their dresses and demanding answers from the company. Despite repeated requests for comment from Eyewitness News, Alfred Angelo has remained silent.
I would definitely take legal action to it because this is ridiculous. We as brides, we need to know this stuff. Our wedding is coming up. Like I said, this is our dream day.
Alfred Angelo stores are handing out a number to contact for claims. That information is under this story on Kens5.com. Sharon Coe, Kens5 Eyewitness News.